Are there any questions before we begin?
St. Pat's Week at MSOE kicked off with the annual Egg Drop competition. 24 teams of students were given a bag of common household objects, and of course a raw egg. They have 30 minutes to get cracking and fashion the best parachute for their egg.
You guys got a better idea yet? I'm candy coating.
Then it's a mad scramble as these exotic contraptions are put to the test, as they're tossed out a third-story window. The tension was excruciating as one egg after another took its final plunge. Some faring better than others. This year, an incredible 11 eggs survived the drop.
It survived! It's good!